Second coat of gel coat is complete. We're now done with all the black. So this will dry the part of the boat, this hull area that will go in the water. It is now complete. Our next step will be to mask off everywhere around there, and then we'll get the metal flake on the sides, then there, and on the back.